it directly in. Let's see what that sounds like. Ah, that's what it is. New battery. Here, I'll just use that other job. That's exactly what it is. Sorry about that.
That's alright.
Yeah, let's use the other hand. I forgot these are battery-powered guitars.
Active pickups.
Yep. Gets you every time. More of that. That's just pretty dull and light. I really should have help. Unbelievable. Can one of you help me? Why? Check. And I just don't have any of that. Check. 1, 2, 1, 2. Check. 1, 2. I know you're always alone. Looking for someone. Yeah, it just sounds pretty dead sound. We get more top end on everything, more volume on everything. Check. 1, 2, 1, 2. Yeah, more top end on the vocal. Check. 1, 2, 1, 2. More volume as well. Check. 1, 2, 1, 2. I know you're always... Check. And can you turn everything up, too? Thanks. Check. 1, 2. That sounds better. Nice.
Outside when we do all the sound check stuff, this was a little peep up the wizard skirt here, so so we're working it out. I think we're almost there. Pretty close.
Hey, dude. Yeah, I'm ready.
Okay. So I say very often how fortunate I feel for some of the people that come through that have come through the store to play for us. One of them was last year when we had Lou Reed. And the other one is this guy standing next to me here. So I think Joe is our most frequent visitor, and we couldn't be happier. I think he might be. Yeah. And he's going to play some of Lou's music tonight. So this is kind of a harmonic convergence, if you will. And give it up, Joseph Arthur.
He looks out a window without glass. Walls are made of cardboard, newspapers on his feet. His father beats him because he's too tired to beg. He's got 9 brothers and sisters. They're brought up on their knees. It's hard to run when a coat hanger beats you on the thighs. Pedro dreams of getting older and killing the old man, but that's a slim chance. He's going to the boulevard. Believe it, man, it's true. Somewhere a landlord's laughing till he wets his pants. No one here dreams of being a doctor, a lawyer, or anything. They dream of dealing on the dirty boulevard. Give us your tired, you're hungry, you're poor, I'll piss on them. That's what the statue of bigotry says. Your poor huddled masses, let's club them to death and get it over with and just dump them on the boulevard. Outside, it's a bright night. There's an op at Lincoln Center. Movie stars arrive by limousines. lights shoot up over the skyline of Manhattan, but the lights are out on the mean street. Small kid stands by the tunnel. He's selling plastic roses for a buck. Traffic's backed up to 39th Street. The TV whores are calling the cops out for a sup. Back at the Wilshire, Pedro lays there dreaming. He's found a book of magic in the garbage can. He stares at the pictures, looks up at the cracked ceiling. At the count of three, he says, I hope I can disappear. Fly, fly away on the dirty boulevard. I wanna fly on the dirty boulevard. I wanna fly away.
So much. This one's called Smile That Explodes. It's from an album I put out a bunch of years ago called Our Shadows Will Remain.
Too young to fall for a light I think I see but can't say for sure. Plans have died and my head has grown from the thought of you coming home. Cause it ain't easier waking up at dawn. Find I lost my pride. If I found you there, flowers in your hair, I'd hold you in my arms till we came back down. A smile that explodes, I could never understand. Thank you.
Thanks so much. It's one of those days. How y'all doing? Everybody okay? Oh yeah, Mercury's in retrograde. That's what happened. Can I get a bit more Mercury retrograde top end on my vocal, please? Alright, I'm gonna do another Lou song. Don't be so excited out there. You guys are a hard bunch. Maybe everybody should move in, I don't know. No? Man. Come on, move in. Let's make it a show. There's people backed up all the way in aisle 4. They want to come in. Yeah, let's lighten up the vibe. And I get more top end in general up here, it would be great, just overall. It's pretty. Sword of Damocles is right above your head. They're trying a new treatment to get you out of bed. The radiation kills both bad and good, it cannot differentiate. So to kill you, they must kill you. The sword of Damocles hangs above your head. Crashes of drugs. Last night on 33rd Street, I saw a kid get hit by a bus. And this drawn out torture of which party lives is very hard to take. To kill you, they must kill you. The sword of Damocles hangs above your head. Damocles is hanging above your head. Seems everything's done, it must be done. From only here, though things don't seem fair.
sleeping over there. Some other world that we don't know about. I know you hate that mystic shit. It's just another way of seeing the sword of Damocles above your head.
Fingerprints, by the way. This is the best one yet. You should have seen the other ones. They were disasters. No, I'm just kidding. They were great. Stuff of legend. Men on stilts. Small people juggling. Why? What do you know how to sing on? Oh, really? Okay. Hold on, let me do this one first. You know, man, when I was a young man in high school, you believe in or not, I want to play football for the coach. And all those older guys that said he was mean and cruel, but you know, I want to play football for the coach. He said I was too little, too lightweight to play linebacker, so I say I'm playing right end, and I want to play football for the coach. You know, man, someday you gotta stand up straight. Unless you're gonna fall, then you're gonna die. I'm the straightest dude I ever knew, standing right for me all the time. So I had to play football for the coach. And I wanna play football for the coach.
Glory of love. The glory of love. Thank you.
you. Thank you. Thank you. Is everybody else hot here too? Or no? Oh, okay, good. I thought I was gonna go right to the doctors after this and get checked out. No, I'm fine. I've recently been checked out. Just FYI. Sorry. No, this one I didn't play for a long time because it appeared in the movie Shrek. My best friend Y knows the song. He applauded. Oh yeah, Shrek 2. Which I have nothing against that. I was really happy about that, but it just starts not feeling like your own song. But then I realized it is my own song and I'm gonna play it. So here it is. I'm strange and you're strange. Don't you worry. hitchhiked away across the USA. Plugged her eyebrows on the way, shaved her legs and then here's the shit she said. Hey babe, take a walk on the wild side. Said hey honey, take a walk on the wild side. Candy came from out on the island. In the back room she was everybody's darling. But she never lost a hit. Even when she was giving head, she said, hey babe, take a walk on the wild side. Said hey babe, take a walk on the wild side.
Christ picking up when you fall in your
would never be anyone's slave. Christ is here now, Christ is beyond. Christ would watch Rocky and on Golden Arm. Christ would relax, but Christ would get mad. Christ would help answer and judging is bad. Well, no and then yes, well yes and then no.
You guys are weird. And I'm weird. And then it's weirdnesses combined. Weirdness square. It's infinite amounts of weirdness. My whole life has been one weird episode after the other. Please don't put any of this performance on YouTube. I beg of you. Not that I wish it didn't happen. I've enjoyed it. Rand, what do you think? Was it okay? How about it for Rand, everybody? This is an American legend. Alright, this one's called Blue Lights in the Rearview Mirror. Thank you.
Ah.
Yeah.
I didn't know that. This was not planned. This was not part of my contract.
It's softballs. I didn't get the information from you about tomorrow night. So there's an art show tomorrow night. Performance?
Yeah, and Mike Mills is going to be there from REM. I have to bribe you guys with superstar power. It's going to be way better than what you just saw. No, it's going to be not quite as good. No, it's going to be exactly as good, but with other people involved.
Yeah.
It's called Lethal Amounts Gallery. It's downtown LA.